Hey, we're downtown Maple Grove here, and we're asking people some questions about fear. We believe that everybody has some fear, and there's a source for that. And so we're gonna just talk to people randomly on the streets here in downtown Maple Grove. Actually, there's a couple of guys coming out of Mount Fuji Grill here, and I'm gonna just walk over here and see if they'll stop for just a second and answer a couple questions. Hey guys, would you just stop for a couple seconds and answer a couple questions for me?
Yeah, but sure, hurry up though, because time is money. I mean, time is money.
Okay.
And because we're gonna make over $1 million by the time we're 18.
You're gonna make over $1 million by the time you're 18. How are you guys gonna do that?
Well, you see, we have a simple business plan. It's a supply and demand. We find a product that everyone can enjoy, that everybody loves, and we think we found that product. That product is futons.
Futons? All right. Hey, just a quick question for you. What happens if, the market on futons kind of drops out and you don't make $1 million before you're 18?
What do you mean? That's kind of our biggest fear, to live in poverty. If the futon market were to crash, what would we do?
So your fear is to live in poverty. All right. Hey guys, thanks for helping us out here. And good luck on your futon market.
Thank you.
Hey, we're outside of Dunn Brothers, and we are asking the question that we've been asking all day. What are you scared of? I've got a new friend here. His name is Rocco, and he's agreed to go on camera and just kind of talk a little bit about what he's good at and maybe some of his fears. Hey, Rocco, what are you scared of?
Scared of? I can't say I'm really scared of anything. I've studied science of the world, and nothing's really out there that can scare me. I know the statistics of what's going on around me, and nothing can catch me off guard, you know?
Nice. Hey, do you know that girl over there? You keep looking over at her.
She's just a girl from my class. She's been sitting in front of me for quite a while. I just love the way her hair looks, smells, tastes occasionally, and I love that perfect figure she has, and just the way she moves, and she just moves through my mind like a fluid, solid love of all the things I love in this world.
All right, it seems like you like her. Well, you know what? She keeps smiling over at you, and she's kind of batting her eyes. Why don't you go and talk to her?
No. I can't go talk to her. What if she rejects me? I don't know how to handle that.
Well, she's kind of waving at you, I think.
No, I gotta get out of here. I can't deal with this.
Well, there you have it, folks. I think Rocco's fear is the fear of rejection. Hey, friends, as you can see from our street talks with everyone fears something. We're starting a new series called Wrestling with Your Fear. In this series, we're gonna be exploring what the scriptures tell us about fear. The question that you need to ask yourself before you come out to this teaching is, what is your fear? Maybe it's body image. Maybe it's a fear of finances or lack of finances. Maybe it's a fear of failure. We're gonna explore that together. The Bible tells us that everyone does fear something. The object of that fear is what's important. So come out September 12th and we'll begin to wrestle with your fears. And there's my fear, the windmill. I hate that thing. I'm afraid of that thing.